Hi everyone, welcome to today's video. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to draw a realistic eye in just three simple steps. The very first step is drawing a diagonal line. This is the guideline for the eye shape. So at this first step, we're going to roughly draw the eye shape and also the eye features, but only very roughly since we're not shading it. So after that, in my second step, we're going to add in some light shadings just to know where the shadows, where the highlights are going to be for the last step. So this is the last step, and in this last step I'm going to add more depth to the eye. That means more shadows, more highlights, and just overall more dimension. And if you want a full-time tutorial on this one, just check my Patreon site where I uploaded a full-time version of this one with detailed explanations, and yeah. While I do the shading, I'd like to talk about my last two videos. My filming process usually looks like, you know, I film the videos, then I do the voiceover and then upload them. And I never listen back to any of my footage. I think it's cringy, that's why I don't do it. But somehow I found the courage to do that and figured how boring they actually were. It actually sounds like I'm talking myself to death, which, you know, I actually enjoy doing the videos. I didn't know it would come off as, you know, like that. I plan on changing that in the future by making them more interesting. So yeah. this is it for today. I hope you liked it, and if you did, please like the video and subscribe to it. And I check out my social media, and you know, thanks for watching. Bye.